Somebody influence these people. Will somebody do something for those that are around to help?